There was no way that I could have done any of this without my wonderful wife of 18 years.
She loved him.
Happy anniversary.
I have something to tell you.
She lost him.
What is she doing here?
He left her with nothing.
You live in a mansion on the other side of town. What the hell are you doing in the ghetto?
Dear, please.
Come on in here.
Now.
She ain't moving in here.
That's your family.
Orlando, this is my cousin Helen. Helen, this is Orlando.
In spite of her fury.
Just another bitter black woman, huh?
I'm not bitter. I'm mad as hell.
She will learn to forgive.
Dear diary, most days I don't want to get out of bed.
Hey, Brian asked me to pick you up tonight.
Why are you being so nice?
You know, there are still a few of us nice guys around.
And in spite of her pain.
You know what you need to do? Go pay your mama a visit.
I'm not strong like you.
Sure you are. You got the strength God gave us women to survive.
She will rediscover.
You want to stop and have some dinner?
Herself.
I'm in love with you.
Lionsgate Films presents.
Last man hurt me so bad.
Don't make me pay for his mistakes.
Kimberly Elise, Shamar Moore, Steve Harris, Cicely Tyson, and Tyler Perry.
What I think that scared you is taking care of yourself.
Be strong. Be brave. But above all, believe. You never know what the future holds if you just hold on for the ride.
I'm really starting to love this independent thing.
Tyler Perry's Diary of a Mad Black Woman.
When you coming to church?
I'll be there as soon as you get a smoking section.